which we will require one ball, and you have to place it in between your thighs like this. Alright, after placing it, you have to jump like this. Got it? So let's begin.